Chris Bonington, leader of the expedition that conquered Everest, climbing the Ogre.
Temperatures were right down to minus 20 degrees. We boiled up snow and ice to make hot, strong Bovril to thaw ourselves out. And how that beefy taste cheered us. That's us crawling to the summit, the first men to climb the Ogre. Hot, beefy Bovril. There's nothing like it.